go.
Para fotos de matrimonio o algo de...
Ristorante del Cambio.
Thank you. Easter. I mean, if we were now in the time of the Roman, yeah, we were outside the town of Bethlehem.
Golf course. This golf course only 25 euros to play in Italy. Amazing.
Muecas horribles, unas muecas espantosas con los labios morados.
Los labios morados.
Es mejor así que al ladito. ¿De cómo se llama?
Okay.
De...
Una iglesia para honorar.
Tal vez no va a ir nadie, ni tú vas a dejar que nadie vaya, pero es una iglesia. Mm. Y entonces no pagas impuestos. Tengo un amigo que hizo.
No, las pagas.
Las mesas bien graciosas. Es que. O sea, como sea, tengo que tener aquí y esto.
Yeah, perfect. This is the owner proprietor of this amazing winery. Yay.
Afuera.
Sí. Sí. Oh, wow, so nice. And what's your name? Tu nombre?
Paolo.
Paolo, okay.
Sí.
Matteo.
Paolo. Sí.
Matteo, Maria e Maribel.
Ok.
Molto gusto.
Made with a local aromatic variety. It's called Malvasia di Castelnuovo del Bosco. So this is a sparkling dry rosé.
So you make all these wines, amazing.
È come un prosecco?
Habla un poquito español, sí, qué bueno, sí, vale, hace español, es de España.
Una paloma. No, es de paloma.
Sí, es paloma.
Así es paloma.
Un pulito de tierra. La propiedad de
The flowers grow so wow. Look at those beautiful flowers. We should probably go to the restaurant. Mira, ese es el pájaro negro que le llaman the killer whale, blanco con negro. Espérate.
El que vimos, el talingo.
No.
Assemblage.
So why is that?
Well, I mean, for many reasons. One is that wine blending grapes has always been sort of a historic practice of winemakers like Franco. They're very particular here that if you know you can't blend grapes from other vineyards and.
So organized.
No, mentira. No, troppo. Troppo tutto. Qui,
capo.
Well, that was the Duke of Savoy. You know, yes. That was his old hunting lodge.
Exactly.
Quite a hunting lodge.
Quite a hunting lodge. Wow. Es el viñedo que te digo que Nuri Alejandro me pasó.
A barrique.
No, Bote Grande.
Bote Grande, okay.
No,
okay. Ah, so it's okay. Aged in the big barrels.
He'll love this. Yeah. Wow, mucho trabajo. Sí. Amazing.
¿Cuántos hombres trabajan?
Sí, claro.
Entonces, ¿sí es de Alejandro?
¿Panamá?
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 Roma, America. Ecco. Tutta roba di Slovenia.
Di Slovenia?
Sì.
Esatto, la Slovenia
è
importatore, sono
grazie a me che tiene una produzione di vino. Sono enormi, non come il cliente. Esatto. A qual casita? No, alla catata. Prego. Te lo fai, Mario? Te lo fai? Era vino Barbera. Un nebbiolo, dopo 3 anni in legno, botte di roba nel giorno.
Están anocheciendo nueve.
where Nuri is staying. I put you in my movie, prego. Okay.
Uva moscato, lavorare.
Moscato?
Moscato, dolce.
Dolce, sì.
Fine agosto.
Blanco, sì.
Fine agosto, mangiare.
Okay, excelente. Can walk to the car.
Walk
the car?
Are you doing video, honey? We want pictures.
There's nothing to see.
Nothing to see.
There's still a movie here. Alfa Romeo old car. Soil is white, opposite of North Dakota, which is black. But good for wine growing. Interesting.
Just imagine this entrance.
La temperatura exacta.
Big operation. Town of Rolo. Wait for what?
Wait for the hair to be in the perfect position.
Hey, now let me get it.
Exactly, no, really?
Grazie, ma poi c'è il cartello. Bellissimo questo cartello.
Oggi vediamo abitazioni, di sotto, grosso modo, fino a fine del XIX secolo.
Thank you.